Okay, guys, it's about time to try and fix my first error 9. We're gonna dig into the CPU and just to show you how it looks, the miscommunication between the EEP ROM and the CPU. Diode mode reading should be like 0.45 to 50, I believe, like this. This is the one that's good, the one line that's good, and this is the faulty one. So we're gonna jump both of those lines. Those lines goes directly to the CPU. We're gonna jump them both. And this is a pretty this is a phone I previously worked on. It was damaged by a long screw, and I repaired this area. I returned it to my customer, and after a week or so, it gave him an error 9. So we're gonna try and fix it. So I have to scratch the area over here. I'm gonna scratch here.
Okay, I'm gonna start scratching with my soldering iron, and I'll change to the knife afterwards. The reason why we can do this is because the area over here is ground and it's shared, so there's no problem going into here.